So I would want to do this at every junction entry. I mean, I can do it everywhere, but I don't think I need to do it everywhere. Okay, let's think about it. Let's think about that option. Moving on. Do I do that? Or was that not? Or was it actually that? Three, nope. It's No, it is this, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm not sure if it will work on the diagonals, the lights. So here's the junction, and this is a diagonal. So now let's find out like if I can do that, do the same thing on a diagonal. Oh my god. Why is there water here? whatever that signal was. One. That's meant to be a. I guess I don't need a slab. Slabs are everywhere. Okay, so if I wanna. Take this signal. Let us say from here, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 2, 3, 4, 5, then, oh, come on, where's my? Redstone lamps. And where's my glass? One, two, three, four. Wait. Oh, crap. Except this is gonna interfere there. No, it's not. Have to be on that side. I mean, you can see it. I mean, it's just not as good, is it? If I pull this back. If I cut that side, so now we go 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Shouldn't that be two blocks closer? Two, three, four, five. So you got one. Three. Five. Right, so then I close that. This should probably stay open. And honestly, don't know what to do about this. And then the rest of that is glass. All right, gold one, and then this side. This side. Wherever I want to put this, here. One, two, three, four, five. And then I have to figure out where this comes back in. This is a, oh, that's a five. Let me switch that to a one. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Obviously, that's too close. Probably more like that. One more. That doesn't change anything, right? Just cut that just in case. I don't think it changes anything. One. Oh, what? Now it's too short? Oh, of course it is, because... What am I doing? The easier thing to do would be to... do that. And then just push this back by one on this side. One, there you go. Except now we have this problem, which is one, and you can't really see it anyway because it's so far away. The diagonal is less satisfactory. But it always is. Glass. Which doesn't show us anything, really. The diagonal is less satisfactory. 1-1. You can kind of see it. All right, well, continuing on. What's going on here? Why is that doing that? Okay, I guess I don't want to change that. Don't want to change that. And this... You know what? Let me just leave that alone. Okay, this I'm not going to leave alone. Oh, there's a bunch of animals trapped in there. Look at that. this is just nothing. That is also just nothing. Yeah, you're still trapped in there. I should let them out, right? Okay, you can leave. Kid, are you smart enough to figure out how to leave? No, you're not. Okay. Why is there water? All right, so like later on in the development of these circuits, I would put another layer behind the water. But early on, I did not put another layer behind the water. And now every time I do this, I get flooded. Anyway, I think that still works. Good. Stuff is pretty straightforward, just filling in. I'm just thinking, so there's three loops that are architecturally complete, which are loops 2, 3, and 5. I'm thinking, like, I guess I have to go and put the lights in all the loops. Why is this only one layer? Who the hell built this? Why is that only one layer?